out!" he shouted. But it was too late.